Hey guys, I'm not going to do a whole lot of talking today, but I just want to get stuff done today, and it's cold out here, and I'm just going to focus on that. But I did want to ask you one question. I'm changing the format of the video a little bit today. This is a little behind-the-scenes stuff. Usually I record at about 4K, 30 frames per second, and then I'll downsample that to 30 frames per second at 1080p before I upload, and I do that so that I get a little bit softer of an image. It's a little better quality because the compression on my recording device isn't great, and so I figure if I do 4K and then crunch it to 1080, it's better quality image-wise. But right now I'm trying 1080p at 60 frames per second instead of 4K at 30 frames per second. Let me know if you can tell the difference, if you like this better. Drop me a comment down below. If this is the first video you've ever come to, check out some of my other content, because all of my previous stuff was done either at 1080p native or 4K, all at 30 frames per second. So anyways, that's enough with the tech geek stuff. I'm just gonna get to work.